Nature is one of the most underutilized treasures in life. It has the power to unburden hearts and reconnect to the inner place of peace. So, hi! Gusto mo bang mag-travel? Gusto mo bang magpahinga? Or gusto mo lang huminga? Well, this video is just for you. Tara! Samahan nyo kaming lakarin ang isa sa pinakamagandang tanawin dito sa Bohol. Ang Alicia Panoramic Park. So, what are you waiting for? If you haven't visited this place yet, might as well consider adding this on your bucket list. Hinding-hindi kayo magsisisi. Char. This has been your Boholano Wanderer, and welcome to my adventures! So, hello, good morning everyone. We're here at the top once again, no? Murag taod-taod na sad ko wala kabalik diri sa top, and finally karon na sad ko nakakuan. Naka-decide og mo saka og balik. And mo na siya ang kuan di ay ang katong na ay payag bitaw sa una nga stopoveran bitaw sa mga kuan climbers. Mo na siya pag human og udet. And wala na siya maayo og balik, sadly. So, tara, isuroy tama sa koan. Pakitun tama sa view sa top. So guys, despite me gaining so much weight right now, no, I can still climb mountains just for the love of life and the arts. Because why not? Life is short. Why would I wait for another time to chase the sunrise if I can still do it right now? Well, sabi nga nila, sobrang ikli lang ng buhay. Huwag mo tong sayangin. Pag may time ka, gumala ka. Pag may time ka, piliin mo ang mga bagay na nagpapasaya sa'yo. Naisip mo na rin bang maybe it's time to wash off our fears? The fear of the unknown, the fear of being left behind, the fear of being not good enough, and the fear only our hearts can hear.
Dugay na ko, tigsa ka, sir, ganang kuan na po, 3 years na po kung kuan, nakasaka ni Panoramic, balik-balik. Muniwang, matambok, muniwang, matambok.
Uso guys, pagkuan sa linas ni sa pandemic. Laking relief. Thank you. dapa kag pan. Nakigiusap-usap ron.
Kumpan.
Diet na gyud ka.
So, bye. Naisip mo na rin bang maybe it's time to accept that the things we thought are flaws and imperfections are just simply our own features. Not to mention that these features makes us whole and living. Alam mo ba yung mga bagay na ikinahihiya natin dati? Well, minsan, ito yung mga bagay na mas nagpapaningning sa atin kung sino talaga tayo. Our features saves us our trademark. Sabi nga nila, we are all born equal in the eyes of God. Char. Hi, life is now. Be present. Be you. Kung may mga bagay kang gustong gawin mo sa buhay mo, gawin mo. Kung may mga bagay kang gustong marating sa buhay mo, tuparin mo. At kung may mga bagay na gusto mong bilhin sa buhay mo, pag-ipunan mo. Dahil at the end of the day, tayo lang din naman ang mag-i-enjoy sa sarili nating buhay. Hindi ang ibang tao, hindi kung sino man, kundi tayo lang. Of all the things I've been through in life, from my life's greatest memories down to my darkest rock bottom, wow, thank you Lord, I'm still alive.
Grabe, ningfag daw. Ningfag. Ako ka naman siya, dag-om naman siguro. Uwan naman siguro ni. Tanawa guys. Wow, amazing. Hala, ningdu. Karon ba, sukad-sukad na kong hike-hike guys, no? Karon ba ka encounter og kanang ani nga naaptan gyud og fog nga kuan siya ala city niya tan-awa ninyo ang palibot ni makita as in mura na kag naskuan la presa. Guys, tanawa mo ni siya kuan gani ha. Katong sunrise. Yeah, tanawa. Nawa na ang bukid na tabunan na sa fog. Amazing, di ba? Sukad-sukad sa ako ang pagkuan, pag hike-hike og saka-saka og mga bukid, no. Karon pa ko ka encounter og kuan. Ingani first time gani na ako promise sa akong kalaagan. Karon pa ko ka kuan. Hello, grabe ka po, no? Wow!
Listen, whatever it is that makes you wake up, whatever it is that makes you feel a moment of peace or a glimmer of hope, just keep close to it. Please, live for it. Well, I don't know what it is. You have to understand that happiness does not have to be this big, all-consuming thing. Sometimes, happiness is your morning cup of coffee. Sometimes, it is the smell in the street after it rains, or your favorite song played on the repeat for 3 hours straight. We have to appreciate the little things in life, for they were the biggest. Sometimes, happiness is your friend's laughter or the way the sky looks through the trees in your favorite place. If it keeps you going, if it ignited something within you, it doesn't matter how small or grand it is. Just hold on to it. Let it save you. You know, I may regret many things in life. The words I said, the words I didn't say, the decisions I made, the decisions I didn't make, feelings I expressed, feelings I suppressed, people I listened to, and people I confined in. Questions I asked, answers I gave, promises I made, and promises I believed. You know, by reflecting is essential. It should make you grateful that you have a conscious mind that realizes right from wrong. It should give you the strength to wisely use your present to make your future better. It should free you. To find happiness is to navigate through a world that sometimes seems colorless. Happiness is a gift. Enjoy while it's still here. Alright, mabuhay tayong masaya. Mabuhay ang Pilipinas. I hope to see you all now on my next video. Ciao!